Ready for it. Another big construction project is coming up in less than 24 hours from now. Here it is. Starting tomorrow at 9 p.m., the east and northbound lanes of 465 will close between I-70 and I-65. That shutdown will last 15 days, so be sure to find another route. Yes, the west and southbound lanes on this same stretch of 465, they will close in early September. Of course, this is a lot of information. We have it posted for you, all of those detours. Just go to our website at WTHR.com/constructionchaos.